presenting their 2024 show for your enjoyment this evening and also through the winter, entitled Change. NESBA is proud to present the New Bedford High School Wind Ensemble. Presenting their 2024 show for your enjoyment this evening and through the winter, NESBA is proud to present from Framingham, Massachusetts, the Framingham Indoor Flyers. Presenting their 2024 show, NESBA is proud to present from New Bedford, Massachusetts, the New Bedford High School Winter Percussion Ensemble. Presenting their Winter 24 program for your enjoyment this evening, NESBA is proud to present from Lowell, Massachusetts, the Lowell High School Percussion Ensemble. Thank you. presenting the 2024 show for your winter show for your enjoyment this evening. NESBA is proud to present from Townsend, Massachusetts, the North Middlesex Regional High School Winter Percussion Ensemble. Thank you. Now setting up on the floor for your enjoyment this evening is our first competing group in the percussion marching Scholastic Regional A. If you would please, from Stoughton, Massachusetts, please welcome to Stoughton High School Winter Percussion. Performing their 2024 show for you this evening and through the winter season, NESBA is proud to present the Stoughton High School Winter Percussion Ensemble. Thank you. presenting their 2024 winter show, The Three Cauldrons. NESBA is proud to present from Salem, New Hampshire, Salem Blue. Thank you. performing their 2024 show for the winter season and for your enjoyment this evening, NESBA is proud to present from Dudley, Massachusetts, Shepherd Hill Regional High School Indoor Percussion. Thank you. Presenting their 2024 winter show for your enjoyment this evening, NESBA is proud to present from Salem, Massachusetts, the Salem High School Winter Percussion Ensemble. Performing their 2024 show, Pure Imagination, NESBA is proud to present from Ashburnham, Massachusetts, the Oakmont Regional High School Winter Percussion Ensemble.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, the chocolate room.
Presenting their 2024 winter show for your enjoyment this evening, NESBA is proud to present from Cranston, Rhode Island, the Cranston Combined Percussion Ensemble. Thank you. Percussion Ensemble. Presenting their 2024 show, winter show for your enjoyment this evening. NESBA is proud to present from Everett, Massachusetts, the Everett High School Winter Percussion Ensemble.
Thank you.
presenting the 2024 winter show for your enjoyment this evening. NESBA is proud to present from South Yarmouth, Massachusetts, the Dennis Yarmouth Regional High School Winter Percussion Ensemble. presenting their 2024 winter show for your enjoyment this evening. NESBA is proud to present from Blackstone, Massachusetts, the Blackstone Melville Regional High School Winter Percussion Ensemble. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Blackstone Melville Regional High School Winter Percussion Ensemble.
Now setting up on the floor for your enjoyment this evening is our fifth competing group in the Percussion Scholastic Marching A. If you would please, from Stamford, Connecticut, please welcome the West Hill High School Winter Percussion Ensemble.
Presenting their program, 1693, New England Scholastic Band Association.
Performing is proud to present for the show for your enjoyment this evening.
Percussion.
NESBA is proud to present the West Hill High School Winter Percussion Ensemble.
Thank you.
performing their show, their 2024 show, Time Waits for No Man. NESBA is proud to present from Londonderry, New Hampshire, the Londonderry High School Winter Indoor Percussion Ensemble.
If time doesn't wait for you, what are you waiting for?
Performing their 2024 show, winter show for the evening, and also through the winter season, NESBA is proud to present from Mansfield, Massachusetts, the Mansfield High School Winter Percussion Ensemble.
Thank you.
performing their 2024 show for you this evening, Gallery X. NESBA is proud to present from Dartmouth, Massachusetts, the Dartmouth High School Winter Percussion Ensemble. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dartmouth High School Winter Percussion Ensemble. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice round of applause for all these students? And between the color guard and the percussion, you've had 9.5 hours of great entertainment. So, nice job. At this time, if everyone would please stand. Gentlemen, please remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we twilight's last gleaming,
broad stripes
and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watch,
were so gallantly
streaming,
and the rocket's red glare.
Your presenters for this second half of the percussion, Ms. Amy Dion, our DSMA president, and Mr. Russ Benoit, our past president, and the gentleman that's in charge of all our properties right now. So thank you. And my pleasure to turn it over to the show coordinator, Mr. Bob Carter.
Thank you, John. Win Scholastic A in second place with a score of 72.10, New Bedford High School. And in first place, with a score of 76.20, Framingham Indoor Flyers. All right, Percussion Scholastic Concert A, in at third place with a score of 64.40, New Bedford High School. And in second place, score 67.90, Lowell High School. Okay. And in first place with a score of 68.00, North Middlesex High School. Hey, Marco, do we have the festival? Marching Scholastic Regional A in fifth place with a score of 69.60, Stoughton High School. And in fourth place, score 70.30, Salem High School. Third place with a score of 73.05, Salem Blue. Okay. In second place with a score of 73.30, Shepherd Hill High School. They must have left. We'll get it to them. Yep. They must have left. And in first place, 76.50, Oakmont High School. All right, folks, Marching Scholastic A in seventh place, 70.70. Score 70.70, Dennis Yarmouth High School. And I know Dennis Yarmouth had to leave. In sixth place, score 74.30, Londonderry High School. In fifth place, score 77.80, Blackstone Millville High School. Right here. And in fourth place with a score, 81.35, West Hill High School. Third place with a score of 82.70, Everett High School. And in second place with a score of 83.20, Cranston Combined. And in first place, with a score, 83.95, Mansfield High School. And last but not least, in Scholastic World, with a score, 90.80, Dartmouth High School. Folks, thanks again. How about one more big round of applause for all these units? The kids, the staff, the instructors all do a wonderful job. Thank you, and now back to John.
Thank you, Bob. Safe travels, everyone.